I thought he struck the right note. The G20 should be a forum in which to promote and develop mechanisms for cooperation, and not a forum in which to celebrate divisions. And he put forward quite a number of concrete proposals for dealing with international development and peace. And I'm sure it was well received by most of those in attendance.